if you rush into the catch and you get the catch in, then there's nothing really wrong with that because you're going to probably pull the boat towards you as you come into the catch. If you get the blade in very precisely and quickly and deep enough, and then when you start to push, then you're well connected and that's good. The trouble is, with beginners, it's almost impossible to get a catch like that. So what we strongly encourage, and we demonstrate in this piece of footage, is we demonstrate how you want to make sure the athletes don't rush into the front. Often an issue you find with beginner athletes in particular is that when they're coming down to the catch, they tend to rush into the slide. And so that last half of the slide or a bit more, they tend to race into the front. Now the problem with this, of course, is if you race into the front like that, then you're unlikely to be able to, unless you're really good at getting the catch in, which usually beginners are not, then you'll find that all you're doing is checking the boat. And so you can see here, as Lachlan rushes into the front, you can see that when he gets to the front, the boat just gets checked. And so that essentially slows the rowing stroke, the rowing speed of the boat down a lot. Now the reason why we're demonstrating this in a static motion rather than while we're rowing is because often you find that with athletes, beginner athletes, it's going to be easier to demonstrate whilst they're stationary, and then they'll understand that what it feels like rushing into the front and what it feels like when they don't. Now when the boat's running, of course it'll feel a little different, but it's important to get that general principle understood. The other thing you can do with the athletes in order to stop them rushing into the front is, as they come into the front, then ask them to push out against the blades. So if Lachlan demonstrates coming into the front and he pushes out against the blades, then what he can do is he can sit at the catch like that and keep a bit of outward pressure against the blades, and he can push back with his legs and he'll go back down the slide a little bit, just slowly. So just do it slowly, just push yourself out of the catch. Now with your hands, push yourself back into the catch. So what he's doing here is supporting himself in the boat with his outward pressure against the blade. So what that does, it gives real control. So as the athlete comes into the front, if they get used to the concept of saying, I'm coming into the front, not because I'm pulling myself into the front, but because I'm pushing against the blade to push myself into the front, you'll find they're controlling that process. And with beginner athletes, having a controlled slide is really important. So encourage them to practice coming in and out of the catch whilst they're stationary, like the boat isn't moving, and they can push themselves in by pushing out against the gates and push themselves back by pushing against their legs, against the foot plate, and you'll find that they control themselves and you get a very controlled catch that way and a controlled last part of the slide. And what it also does, if you think about it, if they're pushing out against the blade, then they've got lots of support. They're in fact supporting their upper body by that outward pressure against the gate, which means that it's easier for them to maintain a strong position at the catch, and they know where their body is. If they're not pushing out against the blades, against the gates, then you'll find that they have to hold their body unsupported, if you like, and unless they know exactly where it should be, it's difficult for them to do. So with your beginner athletes, I suggest practice rushing into the front, as we don't want to do it, just so they know what it feels like, and then have them control coming into the front by outward pressure against the gate, moving in and out of the catch. And if they do that, you'll find you get a really much better control on the recovery, and you'll get much better run out of the boat and a better catch.